fullback positions. Jonjo Shelvey starts, he's fit again.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
Attacking well here. Now, can he take them on?
He's got his shot off now.
Jonjo Shelvey.
Real opening now. Gonna try his luck. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Mohamed Diame. Into the attacking third.
Has to score.
And they've scored again. Power to protect the ball.
Jose Lu.
Now Atsu. Well, here comes the support. Can whip it in now.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more...
Shelvey!
He blocked it then.
He got, saw the goal and went for it. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Sigurdsson!
And here's the shot, and he scores! Absolutely unstoppable shot, right up into their top corner, and a very good goal.
Different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
And we restart the game, 2-1.
For the shot, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
And scores from the spot. Morales, Jagielka, and in he goes with the tackle.
Gay, in a great position to pull it back.
Much of a match-up.
Here's a chance!
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. It's great just to show you the fans who are in such fantastic form themselves.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Main Allen for their next game.
Well, Everton go up against West Ham United. After this, all those players down there will certainly be hoping for better than what we've seen here.
Keane.
And now the shot!
Well, that was... The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Pass threaded through. It could be a chance!
Better this time from the keeper. Andrew Yedlin in the fullback positions.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Two changes for Chelsea today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays...
Gonna try his luck!
Corner for Newcastle United. Good work by the goalkeeper. Now Willian. Great work from the referee in terms of playing the advantage law there for Chelsea. It's looking good, this move.
Eden Hazard!
To this game with some very good statistics for their record here at home. And it is actually unparalleled in the league at the moment.
16 wins in 18 games.
To put them in front!
The Conte. Eden Hazard. Attacking now.
Willian!
In really for what seems... So for the home team, the chance for a league...
Steered through by Diego Costa. Willian! How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough, and they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superb.
He is here. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Eden Hazard. Promising build-up until that challenge.
He's better at winning.
And shoots!
Goalkeeper's done well. Hazard. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tackle here.
Conte! Gone for placement.
David Luiz.
That's good movement forward here.
Looking for Azar.
Wonderful chance from the ball in. Quick reaction.
Matt Ritchie.
Opportunity now. Great move, great goal.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Henri Saibé. Attacking now.
Lovely ball. Looks the goal. Here's a chance. It's in. Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted.
It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
Guiding the pass through. In with a chance. Hazard!
It was a real opportunity.
Emirates FA Cup season, it is the final, of course. Two terrific teams about to go head-to-head.
It's Yedlin.
And here they are on the attack. Has to score!
The dream of scoring in an FA Cup final has come true. He's opened the scoring in the match.
Wow, that one is for the scrapbook. He won't forget that for the rest of his life.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
The equaliser here. That will go down as a... Victor Wanyama.
Roberto Firmino. Eriksen.
It's turning out to be a brilliant FA Cup final, this. They've equalised.
Well, it's been nip and tuck, to and fro. And I just don't know which way it's going to go.
Countered by the opposition. Jose Lu.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
He can put them in front.
It was a real opportunity.
That's a great interception.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
And in the shot go! It's a free kick against Newcastle United.
Eriksen.
And it's Wanyama. Roberto Firmino. It's a turnover in play. Mikel Merino trying to slip it through.
Great chance. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Now Atsu. Manquillo. Jonjo Shelvey.
He's in here.
But it's come off the goalkeeper. Still in. Now Atsu.
Slip through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Real chance. Great save.
Cleverly done.
Opportunity here.
Substitute who's struck here, and he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game. DeAndre Yedlin. That's a good idea with the puck.
And shoots!
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
I like the look of this attack. Murphy! He's blocked that well. Newcastle on the attack. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
Can finish it off! Can he pick somebody out with this pullback?
No.
Probing pass. Going for goal!
Oh, that's a whistle. And that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Well, it is the most famous domestic club competition in the world, the oldest, still widely celebrated. And to go up to collect the FA Cup, Alan, you've done it.
Yeah, it's a magnificent feeling, and these players, I think defensively, they owe those defenders a big pat on the back, because their success has been based on that.
The FA Cup winners. Well, it's all part of a very special day, this, isn't it? To go and share the moment with the supporters.
Yeah, and I know the family up in the stands too. It's one of those days you do not forget in a hurry.
Brilliant scenes here. Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.